Now we do. Beware, we have a very low level gold.
Oh.
It's an ATAC controller, so I smell hacks.
I'm gonna show them a grenade launcher.
Remember that guy that was hacking the other day, and I took a video and I recorded it?
Yep.
Yeah.
He got banned 2 hours later.
Oh. Nice.
Ryan, you go up there, I'm gonna cover. The snipers. The one inbound.
Yep.
Eye drops. Went around the east side.
Save your bullets. Here's the very low level thing.
She's dead.
What guy across the street? The bank at the bank, the gas station.
It's a fucking 5-star.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm like, where the hell did he come from? Well, that's alright, because Zero's 5-star.
Yeah, Cully was in the way.
Oh, I wonder what the hell he was shooting at, because he wasn't red to me. Like, what the hell? What the hell are y'all doing? See my camera shooting, spinning around, trying to see what was happening. Alright, it's on the roof next to the water drainage ditch.
Bitch, kiss my ass.
I'm on the roof. Almost flew my car on the roof.
I almost died.
25%.
If I didn't have that Kevlar 3, I would have that bitch.
If you need cover, they're throwing rockets.
I'm coming.
They're throwing grenades at me.
Where are they? They're up there with you.
Yep, I had killed one, the other one followed. Low level followed them up there. Have time to reload.
Fairly sure I got effects on him with a grenade.
Ryan, you got in the way.
Killed her.
Thank you. Do me a favor, don't walk in front of me next time, please. Kay, thanks, bye.
Pistol hey, kill!
It happens. They do it to me all the time, then I get yelled at for killing them.
You ain't yelled at either way, so.
Yeah, so I just kill them and say, fuck it, I don't care anymore. Being honest.
He's stitched. He got a sniper round into him. He's dead.
Yolandi's around.
Someone's in the street. Tink tink.
Almost got it. Got it.
Tink tink. Getting all kinds of assists this mission. Holy shit. Fear my sniper bullet in your ball sack. You guys need a ride? You're good. You're good.
Nope, we're good. On the highway, Cully.
Yeah, I saw him. They were shooting at me. The rocket launcher.
Oh, he thought he was clever.
Uh-huh.
Using a capital I instead of an L in your name, so it's harder for people to report you. alright, I figured you out, bitch.
You wanna play with rocket launchers, huh? Got your rocket launcher right here, bitch.
Where's rocket launcher guy?
On the highway, last time I saw him. We got him in sights, hang on. Dead.
There is no way.
Alright, he's dead too.
Well, someone needs to do the objective.
I'm headed to it. Brian, you got one coming in on the ground behind you. Markova. 50%. Taking shots on the highway.
Wow, Cormac's lag warping like a motherfucker.
If cheating on that game is so easy, they need to do something.
Come on, I got a concussion for you.
Yeah, that's right. Jump around while I'm freaking shooting at you from below so I get a better shot. Working Delta.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Yes, my ass.
Cool.
Another one inbound on the highway, Ryan.
Ryan, I stole your truck.
Take that, you
whore.
That's
fine.
Who the fuck shot me?
Oh, he's down the street.
Cut it down. Just go. Go to the next objective. Screw that.
Ooh. I'm not going anywhere.
I saw that. You got touched in bad places.
Yeah, I did. I didn't even like it.
Someone get above me.
I'm trying to get over there. Get all kind of hostiles out here on the street. Okay, I'm getting my rocket launcher out. Enough of this bullshit.
Let me go for a zero.
Okay.
I got beat by a nano. He's coming. Oh, you already failed.
That's why.
You're kidding.
Play with rockets. I got rockets for him. Good old American rocket launcher, bitch. Come get it. Headed to enemy base.
They haven't picked it up yet. Oh, yes, they have.
I haven't even got out of Coley's car yet and I killed the bitch.
They're inbound in you, on you. Back on a mission.
Actually, we should just fucking throw it in the back of your Subaru and haul ass.
Yeah, we can't pick it up now.
Okay, now I'm throwing it in the Coley car and hauling ass.
Okay.
What am I supposed to do?
Someone coming in from the southeast. Bring him by me if you can. I'll rocket the fuck out of him on the way.
It's like you guys really running with it.
That's what the Coley car is designed to do.
Oh.
No.
That was an aimbot volcano there. So
Coley, I'm on your
six. And driving all over the goddamn
okay,
place. That was a hell of a shot, as the fuck that was. It don't matter, it's over.
We did that, your bitch ass would have killed us a camping.
It was a big one.
There's a lot of people in here.
Oh! Dang it.
Did you actually, did you say that to him?
Yeah.
How did we get in this thing?
They call it back up. Alright, Gio, we're gonna do a scoop and run. I want you to jump out, grab it, jump back in. That's our job. Ready?
Gilder!
There's a whole lot of scooping.
Get the package!
They got it.
No, I got it.
Okay.
Go. Shit. Sorry, Cupcake.
That guy's voice was disgusting.
Roof's clear.
It's not even the room. Come look at this. It's glitched. Oh, we won!
Excellent.
How did I come in first place in that mess? Holy shit.
That was a clusterfuck.
They needed FTC to... Hey, I'm Michael.
We're inbound.
Wow, that bitch looks like freaking Taznar's character.
What happened?
You got one coming up to the roof at ya.
See him.
There, now at least he can't get any closer.
Oh, I came down. I came off the roof.
Northwest of the objective. We ran into that big warehouse.
There's one underneath of us. Alley north.
She's gotta be fucked up after that. There's one by that generator.
I heard him say. We're up there. One down. He's lagging.
Does one of you guys share something?
Not me. Yeah, he's lagging, dude.
Kill him. Lag is no excuse.
Need a ride?
Nope. They're here.
Yeah, I got T-boned in an intersection. Alright, 250 out. Coming.
Ow. Okay, I know where. I killed one. One's up on top, on the other side of the objective. Stop right there! I'm spotting in your car! Get on my six. You have a sniper, don't you?
Yeah, and I got a machine gun for secondary.
She moved. I'll be back.
They're angry. Bitch, I'm in a Subaru. Oh, I'm gonna go to the next point, I guess.
Yeah, that's fine.
So you're gonna flip me over, bitch. I'm in the Subaru. Reading F.
On my way.
Watch it be somebody stupid heavy. Oh, just a briefcase, okay.
Remy's on his way in.
Sorry, I'm at my car. Headed to the drop.
Be there in a minute.
Alright, take your time.
Ryan's coming on. Ryan, yeah, if you're on, your mic's muted.
He's not on TS yet.
No.
Package is in.
Ooh, it's cap. And hold.
Yep, I just got killed.
We're gonna have to hurry up and get the package.
I'm working on it.
I'm working on a car.
I don't exactly have a...
Big Dog entered your channel social Ryan. Hub on the server.
I don't exactly have an up-close weapon, so...
Yo.
One's dead. Oh, you killed the other one too. Good job.
Boss, you have a text message.
Need me to bring a ride?
Yes.
Holy shit, it put me far away. Alright, I'm coming out of the boat with a car.
Markova entered your channel social hub on the server.
Ready?
This will be epic.
Why would it be epic?
Because we're about to gang rape these golds on here.
Hey Markova, did you see my screenshots?
Going from the north.
No, but I heard about them. You're gonna need to make a new email address so you can actually fuck away with us, because your that account is not gonna de-threaten it forever.
Come on, fucking! Oh, it's an enemy.
You know, I joke about being Permigold, but yeah, that character is fucking Permigold.
I'm on this guy's ass.
That's fine. How they got a Subaru.
Oh, they're in a pickup truck right now. I'm gonna try to gank it.
I'm trying to come.
Oh, yeah.
Stroke harder.
Shut up.
You guys are just on Twitch?
I'm sorry, the way you said that, it just sounded perfect.
When in doubt, lubricate.
I had to spit on it.
Actually, the matches haven't been too bad.
Can you call back up? There's three of them.
I am.
You know, I've just been sitting around with my head up my ass playing Fallout 4.
Yeah, but you're never signed on the Facebook or Steam, so we can't send you a freaking message.
He was on Steam the whole time playing Fallout 4.
Yeah, it logged me into Steam as soon as I log into Fallout 4. If your ADD squirrel ass would freaking pay attention.
Yeah, if you were on Facebook, we would know.
I noticed you were on there a long time ago.
Ryan's a stalker.
I have Steam on my phone.
That would require me logging into Facebook. I'm honestly about to take your freaking Facebook page down.
Oh, shut up, no you're not. I'm gonna speak such atrocities.
Yeah, I'm smoking a cigarette. I'm freaking prune my friends list.
Don't fall asleep.
Because my Facebook page is just full of sappy clickbait crap.
I thought about taking mine down. What's the point?
Cops or crims?
Cops.
He's in the bathroom.
Where you at?
Well, obviously he's gold, so probably waterfront or...
Waterfront.
Waterfront 2.
3. Oh, oops. That's what she said.
You know we're not gonna get zero de-threaded, right? It's just not in the cards.
We stopped trying to de-threat, like, when I came on.
Wait, so that means you're gold?
No, but I'm working my way there. I'll be there shortly.
Because I logged out silver last night. Zero just needs to make a new account.
So that one can get gold too?
Well, you know the easiest way to get him to go silver, right? Is he just gives me his account information and lets me play for like a day and he'll be fine.
Yeah, until he gets banned.
Oh, that's right.
Isn't that what happened with Coley's kid?
Yeah,
that's right. Never mind. Just an idea. But no, I ain't that good. I'm number 5 on the team list.
No, he'll get banned for suspected.
Yeah, that's not, last night they were suspected cheaters.
Yeah, they were. They kept saying it, too.
Zero, on the ramp, to me. He fell down. Oh, Marcion is here.
Marceline.
Whatever, that person.
That person.
Grenade out on you. There's a guy down there. Guy across the street from you in that little complex. Nice.
I got it in my steam account.
Oh. 23 seconds.
Yes, use my Steam. Yes, use my Steam. Yes, use my Steam.
Ew.
Sorry. That was a nasty one.
Yeah, that one sounded juicy.
Put my Steam wallet, yes.
Got two on the right.
Complete boogers.
Oh, we each got one sleep. Brian, you're like a soundboard.
I'm dying today, dude. I'm dying today. I'm
you're
so
like a
sorry.
Soundboard for old men.
Right today I am.
Holy you shit. Win.
I'm so sorry.
Soundboard for old men.
Alright, Zero. Put on your 8-ball and your blowtorch. It's all you're allowed to use.